Hello and welcome to my channel. This is my Dollar Tree haul for October the 2nd. And these are the items that I purchased. I have two of the foil sheets, Reynolds foil sheets, two of these. Two of the Reynolds foils. These are the 18 square feet. And three of this one, the take along. And yeah, that one, the deep square. I'm going to use these when I clean out my fridge. I'm going to have these for my new, for my leftovers, the new ones. I'm going to have a new set of them. Hopefully this will keep me organized and be able to see what product, what foods are in the fridge. Then I have the Tylenol Extra Strength, the Go Packs. I have two of these for my emergency pantry. Two of the coffee creamers. I like to have these on my coffee bar. And this is the small size, the 6 ounce. That's why I like these so much, because you don't have that big canister on your coffee bar. Then I have this hair oil. It's the Salon Selectives Shea Butter. Wanted to try this out. I have three of this body wash here. The Silkens Creme Body Wash. Hydrating cocoa butter. Three of these. And I already tried this one out. I really like this one. Next, I have this one, the Silkens body wash. This is the extra moisturizing one with shea and coconut butter. Ultra hydrant. So three of those. Then I have two of the Comet with bleach. This one. Has 50% more. And six of these palm olive. And this is the it says it washes bacteria from hands. So I have six of those. The microfiber cloths. There's two in this pack, two for $1. And I have two packs of those. I purchased this another time, the gray one, in another shopping trip. I purchased the gray one like this. They haven't them in multiple colors. Is all I have. Hope this was helpful. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe.